State Police and Perry Highway Hose Company were called to an early morning wreck today. Now, the accident happened at Robison Road West and Cherry Street Extension when a car sheared off a pole and ended up in the front lawn of a house. Both intersections were closed for a short time. No injuries were reported, and police continue to investigate.